D2D NY Real World HVAC Simplified. And then sun had went in. Yeah, so I'd left for so long. Oh, the gauge just turned off as well. Look at that. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we have now. All the way down in the evac already. Here you go. I'm gonna go ahead and close that off. And that should hold pretty nice. Shouldn't be having no problem with this because I had a great leak test or pressure test. So close this off right now. And it should be fine. Should have no issues, should have no leaks, or my vacuum should remain with no increase or no rise. 29.54. That's not great. Okay. Yeah, that was a long vacuum. I guess some other stuff downstairs. Yeah. I'm getting ready for opening the refrigerant. Grab some Allen wrenches. Okay.